Everybody, it's your boy B_Love_Kicks88, and I'm back with another sneaker review. Hope you guys having a good Wednesday. I know I am. Just received these awesome kicks. They came yesterday, and let's get into it. These are the Kyrie 4 City of Gardens. Some people call it the City Edition. It's whatever you want to call them. Reason behind this shoe is Kyrie is to pay homage to Kyrie being traded to the Boston Celtics. It's got the Boston Celtics color scheme going on right here. So at the top of your tongue, you got your Kyrie logo in that gold. You can tell right there. Upper part mesh part of the shoe is in gray. Then your swoosh symbol right here. Your swoosh symbol. That Nike swoosh symbol. The outline of it is gold. Gold trimming on the outside with the gray. That's dope. Then on the outside right here. Must be on the other sneaker. Didn't even do that. Out part right here has got 11-23-15 Azari. Same thing it is on the other shoe. The Nike swoosh. As I told y'all earlier. Then the inside part of the shoe. Yeah, it's the Nike Kyrie signature in that pink. Let's look at the bottom of these. Well, before we get into the bottom of them, let's look at the back of the tongue. You know, back of the tongue's got that pyramid with the all CNI. It's got the 369. That's something that Kyrie's into. I hope it's not Illuminati. But if it is, I don't know. I guess that's something that he's into. You can tell it's on both of them. This is the bottom of the shoe now, since we looked at the back of the tongue. These are dope though. I love this colorway. By the way, look at it. You got your green pattern going all the way down with the little pink zigzag. Then it's got your number 11 right there. That's dope. That's real dope. Yep, I like that. The 11 in that pink. I like that. And that's pretty much it. Let me show y'all up close again. One more time with the shoe before I close this video out. Oh, I forgot to tell y'all the Kyrie symbol right there at the heel of the shoe. That's dope. And that's pretty much it. Need y'all to hit that thumbs up, like, comment, subscribe. Was y'all able to cop a pair of these kicks right here? Just let me know what you guys think of this shoe. It's your boy B Love _kicks88, and I'm signing off.